So we need to mitigate those impacts.
Let's work on making sure this doesn't happen again. It's just unsustainable. The president was here. He's engaged on it, and obviously we're here because the president's priority is, let's fix, in my mind, no doubt, the temperatures are getting hotter, the season's getting longer. We're in drought conditions where the moisture content is much lower because of the drought. Now, taking that as a backdrop, it doesn't relieve you the responsibility to do what you can to mitigate the fires. And mitigating the fires is prescribed burns late in the season, removing the fuel loads, getting the diseased timber earlier rather than having millions of acres with disease and dead and dying trees.
Someone did mention that there's an awakening. I think some of the people that have litigated against good forest management techniques are now seeing that the pristine forests that they imagined are no longer pristine when they're burned. And that's the, we can see well-groomed, well-managed forests protect and prohibit and preclude the type of devastation we see here. It's not clear-cutting, it's coming in and thinning those forests. Logging has become a pejorative term of just massive hillsides of clear-cutting, and that's not what we're talking about. That's not what reducing fuel load is all about. We're talking about common sense type provisions of prescribed burning at the right times and coming in and reducing all this chaparral and fuel load on the ground so you don't have these fires that just rage.